You're watching Kids Reviews by Kids, for kids, by kids.
Hi, my name is Sienna.
Hi, my name is Isra.
At Kids Reviews by Kids, we do stuff like book reviews, toy reviews, and movie reviews, and some exciting things like cooking. Remember to subscribe so you don't miss any of our future videos.
Hi guys, welcome back to Kids Reviews by Kids. Today we're going to be making a tie-dye paper towel sheet. The things you will need is a paper towel sheet, some markers. You can choose any color you want, and we picked rainbows.
And you can pick scissors if you want.
Designs.
And we can pick these, and we need this. Oh, and we just need this.
So our surface doesn't get dirty when we're coloring.
Yeah.
So let's get started. So we're gonna be folding the tissue. And make sure that they're touching the same side. And then you're gonna turn it around and fold it again. And this is what it should look like. So now we're gonna be cutting the tissue into like triangle shapes. So what you'll do is you're gonna cut it like from one side here, then do the other side like that. Then you're gonna take it out like carefully like this. Then you're gonna keep the extras right here, and that's what you're gonna be doing for each and every one until the last one. So you're gonna keep on going to cut it. Now we're gonna do our last triangle. Let's cut it right here on the other side and pull it out. And we're done. Now we're gonna turn it over and pick a color. You want a color one? Okay, color it up to here, okay? Can you color it over here? Do something right here. Good job. You don't have to color the whole entire thing because when you put the water on it, it's gonna spread out. Okay? Now I'm gonna do one. I'm gonna strip with the red one now.
I made it into a zombie, but it doesn't look very good.
Don't worry.
It looks red, like this one.
Yeah, that's because it's like, it's on a white tissue. It's not, it kind of looks pink now. Now we're gonna do the orange.
The orange is kind of pretty then if we use all of the
You wanna
colors.
Do the yellow one now?
Yeah.
Okay, go, do the yellow one. Here.
You turn it around.
That's good. You can put it in the middle now. Okay, don't do it there. Don't do it there. Don't do it there. Okay? Okay, that's it. That's it.
Okay. Now
we use the green one.
I want to use the green one. Can I use the blue one?
Yeah, we're going to do the blue one. We're going to also have to do the other side.
I'm going to do the other side.
You want to do the other side?
Yeah.
You can help me. You can do it with me, okay?
Okay, but...
Okay, now let's flip it over. Give me.
Now flip it over.
Now we're gonna wash the tie-dye paper towel sheet. So you can go to the sink or you can just pour some water on it, but we're gonna use the bathroom sink. It's okay if some of the color comes off like that. Now we're gonna shake it a little bit more, and then we're gonna open it up from this side and that side.
It looks so yucky.
Yeah, don't worry.
In the sink.
So this is how it looks, but we're gonna open it a little bit more.
We have to dry it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get something to dry it.
Yeah, it's fine. Let's
Let's see what does it look like. It looks
That's so pretty.
I did it too.
Look, it looks so pretty.
Great job, guys.
Now we're gonna be drying it because it's a little bit wet. So you can dry it next to your window. Okay, guys, now that we added water, we're gonna put it somewhere to dry. So you can put it on a surface like this one. It's okay if some of the color comes on it because it's gonna come off really fast. We made some before, so this is the one.
This is my one. It looks the same, but we use different colors.
Yeah, and we also made another rainbow one before we made this one. So these are the dry ones. It looks different because this one's wet. It's gonna look like this one soon.
My one's wet too.
It's a little bit wet.
Yeah, we should dry over here with that one.
Yeah. Okay, guys, that's it for today. See you next time. Bye. Please remember to subscribe.